Hi everyone, Neil Stuart is my name and you're watching Solving Sudoku. In this opportunity, we're going to solve this expert Sudoku. This Sudoku has been taken from the LosAngelesTimes.com website corresponding to June 13th of 2024. Okay, let's start. Take a look at this sector. Let's see where the numbers 4, 6 and 9 can be. We have 4, 6 and 9 in these three places of this column, so we can discard these two places. In this sector, in these three places, numbers 4, 6, and 9. Take a look, in this place cannot be 4, cannot be 9. 4 and 9 in these two places of the row, so in this place has to be number 6. Okay, we have 6 here. Now, in these two places for the moment, the options 4 and 9. Okay, 4 and 9 here, 4 and 9 here. We have this pair 4 and 9 in these two places of this sector. Now, in this sector, two numbers are missing. Look, in these two places have two numbers 5. And 7, okay, 5 and 7 in these two places. Number 5 cannot be here, we have 5 in this row, number 5 in this place, we have 5 here, in this other place has to be number 7. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column, 1, 2, numbers are missing. Let's see, in these two places have two numbers, 1 and 2, okay, 1 and 2 in these two places. Look, 2 cannot be here, 2 in this sector, in this column, number 2 has to be here, we have 2 here, in this other place has to be number 1. Okay, what else? Let's see, look, number 6 in this sector, 6 in the second row, so we can discard these two places. 6 can be here, we have 6 in this column. Okay, 6 in this column, 6 in this row, in this sector, in this place has to be number 6. Okay, take a look, 3 numbers are missing to complete this sector. In these 3 places have two numbers, 5. 7 and 9, okay, 5, 7 and 9 in these three places, 5, 7 and 9, 9 cannot be here, we have 9 in this row, so in this place for the moment the options 5 and 7, okay, we have 5 and 7 here, in these two places for the moment, the three options 5, 7 and 9, okay, 5, 7 and 9 here, 5, 7 and 9 here. Take a look, in this sector number 9 in these two places, 9 can be in this place, okay, 9 can be in this place, these two places belong to this second row, okay, don't forget, in this second row, number 9, in one of these two places. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Take a look at the row, 1, 2, 3, numbers are missing. Let's see, we have numbers 4, 5, and 9 in these three places of the row, okay? 4, 5, and 9, okay, 4, 5, and 9, 1, 2, and 8, the missing numbers in these three places, numbers 1, 2, and 8. Take a look. We have 1, we have 8 in these two places of this column. In this place has to be number 2. We have 2 here. Now, in these two places, numbers 1 and 8. Okay, 1 can be here. 1 in this column, number 1. In this place, okay, we have 1 here. In this other place has to be number 8. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else, take a look at the row. 1, 2, 3, 4, numbers are missing. Look, in these four places, have two numbers, 1, number 4, 5, and 9, okay? 1, 4, 5, and 9 in these four places, okay? 1, 4, 5, and 9. Take a look at this place, cannot be 1, 1 in this column, cannot be 9, 9 in this sector, so in this place for the moment the options 4 and 5. Okay, we have 4, we have 9 in these two places of this second column, in this place for the moment the options 1 and 5. Okay, 4 in this column, in this place for the moment with the options 1, 5 and 9, okay, 1, 5 and 9 here. And we have 1 here in this place of this column, so in this place for the moment the options 4, 5 and 9, okay, 4, 5 and 9 here. Okay, look, in the row, the numbers 1 and 9 in two of these three places, okay? In the row, the numbers 1 and 9 in two of these three places, and these places belong to this sector, okay? Number 1 can be here, number 1 can be here, also in this place can be number 9, and in this place can be number 9. Don't forget, in this sector, the numbers 1 and 9 in two of these three places. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else, take a look at this column. 1, 2, 3, 4, numbers are missing. Look, in these four places, have two numbers, 3, 4, Five. And nine, okay. Three, four. Five and nine. Three in this sector, in this place, for the moment, the options four, five, and nine. Do we have five here in this sector, in this place, for the moment, the options three, four, and nine. Take a look at nine here in this sector, in this place, cannot be four, four, in the row, in the second row, okay, cannot be four, cannot be nine, in this place, for the moment, the options three and five. Okay, cannot be nine. So, in this place, for the moment, the options three, 4 and 5, okay, 3, 4 and 5 here, take a look, 4 and 5 here, 3 and 5 here, 3, 4 and 5 here, we have a triple in this sector, okay, in this triple set numbers, 3, 4 and 5, look, number 3, in one of these two places belong to this column, so in this place, cannot be 3, in this place, for the moment, the option 4, and I look, 4 and 9 here, 4 and 9 here, we have this pair in the row. Okay, what else? Let's see. Look. Take a look at this sector. Let's see where the number one can be. We have one in this column, so we can discard these two places. In this sector, in this place, has to be number one. Okay, we have one here. Now, in this sector, two numbers are missing. Let's see, in these two places have two numbers. The numbers 2 and 8, okay, 2 and 8 in these two places, okay, 2 and 8 here, 2 and 8 here, we have this pair, 2 and 8, in this column. Okay, look, number 8 in this sector, 8 in one of these two places of this column, so we can discard these two places. Number 8 cannot be here, we have 8 in the row, okay? 8 in the row, 8 in this column, in this sector, in this place, has to be number 8. What else? Let's see. Let's see, look, number 3 in this sector, we have 3 in this column, so we can discard these two places, okay? In this sector, in this place, has to be number 3. Okay, look, in this sector, in these three present numbers, 4, 9, and the number 7, okay, 4, 7, and 9, in these three places, 4, 7, and 9, in this place, cannot be 4, cannot be 9, because in the row, in these two present numbers, 4 and 9, so in this place, has to be number 7. Okay, we have 7 here, now, in this sector, in these two places, numbers 4 and 9, okay, 4 and 9, the options of this place, we have this pair, 4 and 9, in the row. Okay, now in the row, three numbers are missing, let's see, take a look, we have numbers 3 and 6 in these two places of the row, okay, 3 and 6, 2, 5 and 7, the missing numbers, in these three places numbers, 2, 5 and 7, okay, 2, 5 and 7 here, 2, 5 and 7 here, 2, 5 and 7 here, we have a triple in this sector. Okay, take a look at the row, three numbers are missing, let's see, we have number 7 and 8 in these two places of the row, okay, 7 and 8, 1, 3 and 6, the missing numbers, in these three places numbers, 1, 3 and 6, take a look, we have 3, we have 6 in these two places of the second column, in this place has to be number 1, we have 1 here, now in these two places, for the moment, the options 3 and 6, okay, 3 and 6 here, 3 and 6 here, we have this pair, 3 and 6 in this sector. Look, we have one here in this place of this column, one can be here in this place, has to be number 5. Okay, take a look at the row, we have 5 here, in this place has to be number 4. Okay, take a look at this place, cannot be 4, cannot be 5, in this place has to be number 9. And in this place now, cannot be 5, cannot be 9, in this place has to be number 1, okay, 1 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, look, we have 4 here in this place of this column, 4 cannot be here, in this place has to be number 9, we have 9 here, in this place has to be number 4. Okay, we have 4 here now, in this place of this sector has to be number 9, we have 9 here, in this place has to be number 4. Okay, 4 in this column, 4 cannot be here, in this place, the option 3 and 5, take a look, 3 and 5 here, 3 and 5 here, we have this pair in this column, so in this place, cannot be 5, also cannot be 4. 4 in this place, 5 in one of these two places of this column, in this place has to be number 9, okay, 9 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, look, number 6 in this sector, 6 in this column, so we can discard these three places. In this sector, number 6 has to be in one of these two places. 6 can be here, 6 in the row, number 6 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see. I see look, a number is missing to complete this column. In this place has to be number 5, okay? 5 in one is 2 places, 5 in the place of this column, in this sector, in this place has to be number 5. Now, in this sector, 3 numbers are missing. Let's see, we have numbers 3, 5, and 8 in these 3 places of this column, okay? 3, 5, and 8, okay? 3, 5, and 8, 2, 4, and 7, the missing numbers. In these 3 place of numbers, 2, 4, and 7. We have 2 here in this place of the row, 4 and 7 here. We have 4 here in this place of the row, in this place 2 and 7 are the options, and in this place for the moment the 3 options, 2, 4 and 7. Okay, what else? Let's see, look, we have 9 here in this place of this column, 9 cannot be here in this place for the moment the options 5 and 7. Take a look, 5 and 7 here, 5 and 7 here, we have this pair in this sector. Now, in this place of this sector cannot be 5, cannot be 7, in this place has to be number 9, okay, 9 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column. 1, 2, 3 numbers are missing, okay? 5, 7. 5, 7, and the number. And the number 4, okay? 4, 5, and 7. Take a look, we have 4 and 5 in these two places of the row, so in this place has to be number 7. Take a look, we have 7 here. In this place has to be number 5, we have 5 here, now in this place has to be number 3, in this other place has to be number 5, we have 5 here, now in this place has to be number 7. Okay, back to this column, in this place has to be... In this place has to be number 4, okay, 4 in this place. Take a look, we have 4 here, now in this place has to be number 7, we have 7 here, in this other place has to be number 2. Take a look, 2 and 7, in this sector, in this place, has to be number 4. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column, 1, 2, 3 numbers are missing. Let's see, we have numbers 2, 4, and 6 in these 3 places of this column, okay? 2, 4, and 6, 1, 3, and 5, the missing numbers. In these 3 places, numbers 1, 3, and 5, look. 1 and 5, in these 2 places of the row, in this place, has to be number 3. We have 3 here. We have 3 here, now in these 2 places, numbers 1 and 5. Look, number 1 can be here, 1 in the row, number 1 in this place, in this whole place has to be number 5. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at the row, 2 numbers are missing. Let's see, we have numbers 1, 3, 4, and 6 in these 4 places of the row, okay? 1, 3, 4, and 6, 2, and 7, the missing numbers. In these 2 places, in these 2 places, numbers 2 and 7, okay? 2 and 7 here, 2 and 7 here. Look, in this place cannot be number 5. 2 and 7, 2 and 7, 2 and 7. Also, 5 cannot be here. We have 5 in this column, 2 and 7 here. Okay, we have this pair, 2 and 7, in this sector. Okay, look, number 9, in this sector 9, in this row, so we can discard these 3 places, in this sector, in this place has to be number 9. Okay, take a look at the row, 3 numbers are missing, let's see, we have numbers 3, 7, and 9, in these 3 places of the row, okay, 3, 7, 9, 5, 6, 8, the missing numbers, in these 3 places, numbers 5, 6, and 8. Take a look, we have 5, we have 6 in these 2 places of this column, in this place has to be number 8, we have 8 here. Now, in these 2 places for the moment, the options 5 and 6, okay? 5 and 6 here, 5 and 6, the options of this place. What else? Let's see, take a look at this second column. In these 2 places, numbers 2 and 7. Look, 7 can be here, we have 7 in the row, so in this place has to be number 2. Okay, we have 2 here. In this place has to be number 7. We have 7 here now in this sector, in these 2 places for the moment, the options 2 and 5. Okay, 2 and 5 here, 2 and 5 here. Look, we have 2 here in this place of the row, 2 cannot be here in this place, has to be number 8. We have 8 here in this other place, has to be number 2. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at the second row. 2 numbers are missing. Let's see, we have the numbers 1, 2, 3, and 6 in these 4 places of the row, okay? 1, 2, 3, and 6, 7, and 8, the missing numbers in these 2 places, number 7 and 8, 8 cannot be here, we have 8 in this column, number 8 in this place, we have 8 here, now in this place has to be number 7. Look, we have 7 here, 7 in this column, in this place has to be number 2, We have two here now. In this place has to be number five. We have five here. In this place has to be number six. In this other place has to be number three. We have three here. In this place has to be number six. In this other place has to be number five. We have five here now. In this place has to be number two. We have two here now. In this place has to be number seven. Okay, two numbers are missing to complete all the Sudoku. Let's see, in these two places have two numbers. Three and four. In these two places, three can be here. We have three in this column, number three. In this place, finally, in this other place has to be number four. Okay, that's all. Thanks for watching all the videos. See you next time. Bye.